Computer engineering and programming was my passion since I was young. I have learned very, very old languages like BASIC, and from there I started to have passion in engineering and programming in general.
I've always liked automation of things, and I kind of had a dream of having my house be fully automated, something like Star Trek. Wanted to learn how to do the programming, but also the hardware in order to do that, and this program was perfect for that. So I was excited to work for the Marybridge Children's Therapy Unit because the idea of helping children was more interesting to me than just regular projects that I was working on. And I felt good when I was even just thinking about what we were going to do, because I knew it was going to actually be really helpful to somebody, and I knew that they would actually care that we were doing it.
So here at CTU, we've had a long-standing relationship with UW Tacoma and the different computer science programs. So Steve is a young adult, and he really needs to be able to participate in his life in more ways. And one of the things he pointed out is he wanted greater control of his environment and greater ability to control what we call leisure skills. Your TV, your iPad, those environmental pieces that we take for granted when we have hands that work.
Meeting Steve the first time was great because it gave us an opportunity to see our project in action. We actually changed our project slightly to adapt more towards what's useful for Steve, so that one-on-one connection was invaluable rather than just making something for a stranger.
Working in the field of occupational therapy and assistive technology, we've always had the issue of finding customized products that meet our kids' needs. And having the opportunity to work with UW Tacoma to come up with something custom that meets his needs as well as works within the price range that a family can afford has been an invaluable opportunity. It's been great to work with both Rand and Jesse. They've been really working to try to come up with something that meets Steve's needs.
So we came up with the idea of the eye gaze switch because I met Steve from the CTU, and he had suggested that there was an issue they were having with one of their clients that was using a hardware device to detect his eyebrow moving, and it was difficult for them to deal with because they were using tape or glue, which was not an ideal situation. So in order to solve that problem, we decided that we could use a camera to see if we're blinking or not, because there is facial recognition technology now that is fairly easy to get and to use.
The technologies used in this project mainly focus on using OpenCV for facial recognition, GUI, which stands for General User Interface, to make it easier for the users to interact with the program, and wireless communication.
We're combining things together with stuff we had learned, but there were gaps in between. I think in the future that's what real-world jobs will be dealing with.
The program has prepared me to interpret hardware, sketches, and how to write programs from scratch.
There are no answers or no professor to tell us whether we're right or wrong. We have to figure it out for ourselves, and that was the main thing that we learned with the senior project.